I use also aluminum foil to add more roughness on the bark surface. Now it's time to see the results of the details that we added under this plastic wrap. In this stage, we can add more textures to roughen the surface more.
Day, everyone.